I walk past Maverick City College on my way to work at the hotel where I wash dishes. I find the time loading and unloading the massive machine with dishes allows me to think about lofty philosophical subjects while my conscious mind focuses on the mechanistic task at hand. Much like the Eastern practice of holding wooden beads during meditation, occupation of the conscious mind on a repetitive task so that the unconscious mind can do the real work of mental voyage. I think about my writing, my favorite books. Sometimes I pick apart melodies of songs I'd listened to earlier in that day. Such activities break up the monotony of the dishwashing profession. After work, I meet Jane for coffee at Cairo Cafe, which sits between a pawn shop and a liquor store, and across the street from Maverick City College. Jane sits at her usual table in the back, next to an arcade machine in Galaxian.